You may have seen acrobats or gymnasts get these absolute massive heights while doing aerial flips coming out of a round off or a cartwheel. And they're using that momentum to get even more air than you would with, say, a high jump. But could you do that over a high jump? It's an interesting thought. The question actually came from the Tariki Delamere when he did a somersault technique and he got banned. And I got a question that says, could it be used off of a 1 foot backwards somersault? So I went to look the rule books. And it says you have to jump off 1 foot. You can't knock the bar off. You can't run and touch or jump past the vertical plane without jumping. And you can't touch anything, the crossbar, without jumping. So it doesn't actually say you can't do it, but maybe that's because nobody's done it before. And we look at some of these acrobatic flips that you see online. These guys are getting massive airtime. So I wanted to look at it. See this guy over here? He's probably about 6 foot, I'm guessing. You can see everybody right there is looking upward. It's probably about 8 feet, I guess. And if you think about the world record's just at about 8 feet. So it's possible, but can you do it without getting injured? I mean, you see these, I know this is a springboard, but you see these gymnasts just getting crazy air. And Simone Biles only 4'8", and she gets up double her height. So I went and talked to a tumbling and gymnastics coach, and he told me, it's definitely possible, but to jump off 1 foot, injury is prone. A lot of these athletes get ACL or MCL tears. So can you do it in a controlled style and not get injured? That's the question. I mean, we've seen paradigm shifts before in the high jump, when you go from the scissor kick to the Fosbury flop, which was coined by Dick Fosbury when he basically changed the mold in how high jump happened. We've seen long jump, where the somersault technique didn't take off due to its injury risk. So what about the high jump? Do you think this is a potential method for getting more out of your performance, or do you think it's likely to get banned due to injury? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below.